have friends given a pebble of mass 100 gram, having the uncertainty in its position 10 to the power minus 15 meter. We have to find the uncertainty its momentum. The product of uncertainty in momentum and position is defined as h upon 4 pi. Uncertainty in momentum we have to find. So it will be h upon 4 pi into delta x. H is given 6.63 10 to the power minus 34 upon 4 pi into 10 to the power minus 15. So uncertainty in momentum would be 5.28 10 to the power minus 20 kg meter per second. That's all. Thanks for watching it.